How many more were there?
Nine.
Okay. But Rigoni said there was no nozzle attached to the end of it. I thought this was the one we used.
I'm Russell, Lieutenant Russell Rice from the Woodlands Fire Department.
Tell me about your last name.
Rice, R-I-C-E.
Tell me about this fire here.
Lightning strike, we believe. We had a number of storms come through the area, a number of box alarms working at the same time. This came in as a lightning strike and smoke in the attic. And then crews arrived on location. They had heavy fire coming from the roof and from the attic area.
How many apartments?
I believe 8 apartments initially are the most affected, but with up to 12 of the units being, you know, having some kind of either smoke or water damage.
What kind of conditions did you get out here? Still heavy rain, or what was it like to over?
Very heavy rain. Crews were responding from different locations because we had so many incidents working in the area. So we had mutual aid companies coming and units coming from, you know, the backs of the woodlands in the front. And, so the response was a little bit different than a normal response. As far as manpower wise, we had a lot of people, but they weren't the same guys we would normally have.
What about conditions once they got here? I mean, as far as fighting conditions, that's roof issues.
We had roof issues once they were inside, and they were doing the best they could to get above into the attic area and knock it down. They weren't experiencing any really heat problems there, but they had a lot of extensive fire on the outside of the roof, so we pulled them out of the structure, and then the roof did collapse and come down, and we went defensive for a little bit, and then went back inside and mopped it up for the hot spots.
Lost animals.
That we're aware of, we do have 2 missing animals that we haven't accounted for yet, and some missing cats, but that we don't think the cats were affected because they were in the lower levels. They weren't affected by fire at all.
And how many apartments out here?
Oh, I'd say 6 total departments right now.
Just basically single alarm with a couple extra taps? A
couple extra taps for manpower.
Okay. What about other fires? You had several other fires working tonight?
We had some alarms come through. We had a couple of box alarms in the back that were lightning strike related. They didn't really amount to much. They were minor, but that just taxes the manpower, and we have people all over the place. I know the surrounding areas had fires as well.
When these fires started coming in, you were kind of looking at a map, looking at the lightning strikes.
Right.
What was it looking like then?
It was extensive, especially as we're watching it come from the west over. It was pretty crazy. Conroe was experiencing a lot of action. Magnolia was experiencing a lot of action, so we kind of know it's coming our way. And get prepared.
And heavy weather like this, lightning, you get quite a few up in here.
Yes, sir.
All right, appreciate it.
You bet.
Thank you. Shoot. I got a little